pickles today. We need pickle jar, sugar, and your flavor of Kool-Aid. First, you're going to take the pickles out the juice. Sugar, and I don't know if y'all like me, I like some ghetto lady. That's about 3 cups of sugar. Tastes great. And then you're going to add your pickles back in. Now, of course, you know all of them are not gonna fit, but we're gonna put as many in here as possible.